hatred. There's no freedom of the intellect. It's a joke.
She begins normal cabin pressure, and oxygen mask will drop down from the compartment above you. If you're traveling with a child, you must put on your mask first before attending to that of the child.
Trying to feed me lies, so the air can go. Says there's a smile. Fuck the future, but I die anyway. And a businessman in his fancy tie says, buy his product, you're gonna die anyway. Fuck the future, you're gonna die anyway. Buy his product, you're gonna die anyway. In a society that feels flexible, what good is freedom of speech when there's no freedom of the intellect? It's a
fuck.